said I don't have any family, I don't want any friends. Wherever I may be at any given time, only on one thing depends. If I have a way to get by and take care of myself, buy a little bread to feed these birds if I have any money left. He said people are about as fickle as they are no good. Low down and worthless as a nickel that is made out of wood. Thank the Lord he has mercy on those who will call. For if it were up to me, I would probably tell him, talk to the wall. I asked, what about the part where the good Lord said we ought to love our brother? He replied, all of my love was used up, oh my dear old mother. God rest her soul, she was the only one who ever cared for me. So go ahead and love all of your brothers and you'll have my sympathy. Then I asked him what his name was, and he replied, just call me Cobb. I couldn't help but to laugh a little because I thought it sounded odd. He said, boy, if you are wondering, I'll tell you what that means. It's short for crusty old bastard, among other things. He arose from the park bench, walked away without saying another word. I thought he sure didn't have to work hard, that name he had earned. But I appreciated his honesty, let me know where I stood. Even if he thought I, along with everyone else, was low down and no good. And that evening when I went to bed, I laid and thought about old Cobb. I wondered that night where he laid his head, did he even have a job? Should I have slipped him a 20? Would he have thrown it back in my face? Or would he have bothered to say goodbye when he arose to walk away? He said, I don't have any family, free.